Let's go.
Meet Han Tae-ju, the 18-year-old student and successor to the TB Group. Blessed with a wealthy family, good looks and popularity, he has few worries. Kang-guk, his thoughtful childhood friend, is physically strong and is trained in different martial arts disciplines. Tae-ju is Kang-guk's only friend. Tae-ju trusts Kang-guk and feels at ease around him. Tension erupts between them when the new female student, Haemi, shows interest in Kang-guk. As the two go on a date, Han Tae-ju becomes irritated, and soon after, long-suppressed emotions start surfacing. Could there be more to their platonic friendship? Despite the fact that things just never seem to go his way, Sang-ha always manages to find a reason to smile. A member of the school track team, Sang-ha loves to run, but distance has never really been his thing. For Sang-ha, sprinting is what brings him the most joy. Jin-won, on the other hand, is exactly the opposite. A record-breaking marathon runner in high school, Jin-won is well on his way to becoming a marathon superstar. Determined to live up to the expectations of his coaches and colleagues, Jin-won cares about one thing and one thing only, running his next race. When Jin-won finds himself struggling to maintain his record-breaking stats, his coach suggests Sang-ha step in to help as a pacemaker. Disappointed in the coach's decision, Jin-won is anything but friendly to his new partner, but with time and determination, the two runners come to find they share a similar passion, both on the track and off. As the two become closer, they begin to realize their feelings for each have taken an unexpected turn. But can they move from friend to friendlier without risking everything they've worked so hard to achieve? The follow-up project to the popular BL drama, Where Your Eyes Linger, 2020, Mr. Heart is a 2020 idol web drama directed by Park Seon-jae. A free-spirited singer whose love of music has him performing on the streets, Kang and Su's life revolves completely around music. Supported by his friends, In-su hopes to someday turn his love of music into a full-time career, but doing so isn't easy. Refusing to give up on his dreams, In-su continues busking, day in and day out, while his best friend, Choi Min-sung, records his performances and uploads them on YouTube. Little does either of them know that In-su's performances have caught the attention of someone who could change the young musician's life forever. A keyboardist working at a major record company, Yoon Sang-yi is always on the lookout for a new talent. After stumbling upon In-su's videos, Sang-yi has become one of the singer's biggest fans. Convinced In-su could make it big, he recommends the young artist join his company's Rookie Discovery project. Seeing this opportunity and this invitation, In-su accepts the offer and soon moves into the company residence with Sang-yi. As the two live and work together, their relationship grows, and slowly, new feelings begin to blossom. Unfortunately, as their feelings grow, so do the obstacles that stand in their way. Will In-su and Sang-yi be able to find a way to overcome the trials before them, or will their love fade before ever having a chance to fully bloom? Living with neurological blindness that limits his ability to see color, Yeon Woo has grown up in a world that looks very different from the one most people are accustomed to seeing. Only able to decipher varying tones of gray, Yeon Woo knows the world is full of colors, but he has never seen them for himself. At least not until the day Yuhan comes crashing into his world. As if brought together by fate, Yeon Woo's life is forever changed the day he meets Yuhan. Falling for the boy's many charms, Yan Wu is overwhelmed by the unexpected rush of emotions he feels every time Yu Han is near. What's even more surprising is the sudden rush of color that washes over the world whenever Yu Han walks into the room. Could this be a sign that Yu Han is his destiny? While Yan Wu ponders his fate, his aunt Yi Reng searches desperately for the sister who went missing years ago. Joining his aunt on her quest, Yan Wu recruits Yu Han's help and together they search for his mother. As they dig deeper into the mystery surrounding her disappearance, an unexpected story begins to unfold. Will these fated boys be able to solve the mystery of a missing mother while simultaneously unraveling the mysteries of their own hearts? Actor Kang Seo-joon was once one of South Korea's biggest and most popular stars, but his career is now in decline. Despite his fall in popularity, he believes he has had a change of fortune when he meets and falls for a dashing young chef named Han Ji-woo. Despite having wildly different personalities, the two enter a relationship. However, their love comes under threat when the more conservative Han Ji-woo and the free-spirited Kang Seo-joon realize that their outlooks on life, love, and everything else appears irrevocably different.